What's going on, YouTube? This is Don, the shoe genius. I am reviewing something that I purchased. I purchased these wonderful, well, we'll see if it's wonderful. It's from Hefe Lux, L-U-X-X. They have some shoe inserts, and supposedly it's supposed to be like boots. So here's what came in the mail. So it actually gives you like three of the beads that are used for the makeup of the insert, and you get this nice little card here, and basically Colin, shout out to him, he apparently packed this order, he was nice little business card, and it's got some information here talking about the perfect fit, blah blah blah, but let me go on ahead and open this package. I got the deluxe one. I use Hess Kicks. Shout out to Hess Kicks. He has a 15% off discount. These run for $32. Shipping is free. I got 15% off, so they end up being like about $27, $28 with tax. So without further ado, let me go ahead and open the package. Okay, so now the package is open. Okay, so now it looks like it's refocused and open. So get this, and what this does, it actually replaces your insole from your shoe. So essentially what I would recommend is taking out your old insole, and you're gonna have to do some cutting. So here's the sizing. So if you're an 8, 9, 10, 11, or 12, I'm thinking that this probably is good for anyone with up to a size 13 shoe. Here's the thickness. Feels pretty good. Feels just like Boost. I mean, it's almost identical. Very styrofoamy, but has some rebound to it. So what I'd recommend is using your old insole, cutting it out, because each shoe is different and the shape of people's foot is different. So I would recommend just using the insole that you're taking out, cutting around it, and then putting this in your shoe. So I haven't tried these out yet, but I will do a follow-up. I do have some old school Jordans that I have in mind to put these in, because those old school Jordan, the insoles and the technology suck, and they look great on foot, but they feel terrible. So I will definitely do a follow-up. Shout out to Hefe Lux, because I love new innovative products. So holler at your boy Don the Watch Guy, Shoe Genius, signing off.